think I've been on this trail either. I'm gonna get my club back on. They're cold out. Got these cool new gloves. Nice orange worm. Went back to get more, but they were sold out. That's a bummer. I hope this trail's gonna take us down. I think it's gonna take us over to meet the trail it was gonna take. Then we'll go down. Yeah, that's the trail I was gonna take. I think this is supposed to be the only nice day of the week. It's supposed to rain every day. Probably should have been stacking wood still, but I really don't have much more room to stack it. They're all covered. So, I got on days I have to stay home. It's a pretty cool trail. Definitely easier to go down than to come up it. Not real bad though. Definitely has some incline to it. I actually prefer to go up than go down. I was sure excited. I put my hiking shoes on, she knew what that meant. Haven't been down to the water in at least a couple weeks, if not more. I think it's been more than that. I'm gonna get another water now. Which, I guess we could go down here. Kinda steep, Franny. To be careful. Ah, we're gonna go down. Going down. Don't pull me. You gotta be careful, Franny. Yeah, this puts us on the shoreline. Alright, something feels nice.
Distance 1 mile. Pace 22 minutes 44 seconds per mile. Split pace 22 minutes 45 seconds per mile.
That wasn't a very good mile. That duck's down there. Oh. No more water in there. What's that little beach? I guess it's extremely shallow. Huh. There's a lot of ducks down there. Any smoke on the nard. I'll get a better look when I get up further. But as of here, it looks like there might be a little haze, but definitely nothing like it was, for sure. Be bad, but was expected it to be, thankfully. We're gonna go this way. We don't go this way all summer because it says no dogs on the beach, but there's no beach there. There's no water left in there. Oh, it's just empty. So I think we're okay to go this way. Which I don't really know why it would be a big deal to walk your dog down this path. You're not going into the water. It's pretty wild. The water is just gone. Pretty wild. And this path is well far enough off in the beach area. Well, the trail that we want to go on is over there. So I think we might cut through. Let's see why I couldn't. Up right on up over there. Alright, we're gonna do that.